The mayor of Mesa is not a divorced dad looking for love in Canada, but somebody using a dating profile with his pictures claims to be. A woman says she was chatting with the person running the profile and noticed something fishy when a picture sent to her dad, Senator John McCain, on it. Giles says that he's reached out to police and contacted Match.com to report the issue.